We're outside of a CVS pharmacy here in Hartford, just one of the distributors of the Pfizer vaccine. Now, Lamont says if the vaccine gets final approval by the FDA on Friday, we could see vaccine distribution here in Connecticut as early as next week.
With approval from an FDA panel, Governor Lamont says the Pfizer vaccine could be making its way to Connecticut as early as Monday, and first clinicals could begin Tuesday.
The Pfizer, very soon, over the next, 3, 4, 5 days, will be shipping to our hospitals.
The FDA panel approving the Pfizer vaccine 17-4. UConn infectious disease specialist Dr. David Banik explains the vaccine will also be reviewed by the CDC following official approval from the FDA.
The ACIP, which is the advisory group to CDC, will be meeting tomorrow and on Sunday to kind of finalize and formalize their recommendations for administration of the vaccine.
Lamont says distribution of the vaccine will first go to hospitals for doctors, nurses, and other healthcare workers. It will also be shipped to distribution centers like CVS and Walgreens, who will be on site at nursing homes. Lamont says when distribution of the vaccine begins, we could see a hit to the number of COVID cases in the state, the 7-day average now at 6.8%.
Within a week or so of those vaccinations, 2 weeks of those vaccinations, you could see lower infection rates. That means more folks at the hospital able to take care of you and less people in the hospital.
The state also focusing on Pfizer vaccine education to encourage those on the fence about taking the vaccine.
There's a lot of cheap rumors going on in social media and the internet trying to scare people, and we're doing everything we can on our side to give you the very best scientific information every day that we can.
From ensuring that we give churches and community-based organizations the tools to host conversations with doctors and scientists right in their communities, to ensuring that we have things translated into every language spoken in the state of Connecticut.
Lamont pointing out thousands of people have already received the Pfizer vaccine in the UK, where it was approved last week. In Hartford, Nia Maldonado, Fox 61 News.